Hello everyone, in this short tutorial I will show you how to remove the door panel, rear door panel on a XC60 Volvo from 2012. Okay, in the front, for the front door, first, what you will need to do, you'll need to remove this thing here, okay, this plastic, two clips, one there, underneath, and here, under, you can see it, two screws, Torx, T25, okay, now we remove the first this plastic with the plastic removal tool, put under, pull. One pull. It came out, okay? Two plastic clips. Okay, I will remove the screws. It works, T25. And after that you will have just clips. It will take you less than 5 minutes, 1 minute or 2 minutes. The screw is too tight. I'll put something here to have more force. Start with the bottom, but in this model you just need to, you can start everywhere, put your plastic removal tools, make some space to put your finger in after pull. You have two cables, one for the speaker, one for the switch. There are push and pull plugs connections. Okay. In the cable, you have another cable that goes to this. This is your door panel. These are the Volvo clips. This came in this white thing. Okay, this is how it looks from the inside. Okay. If you want to remove the switch, it has one screw. Window motor regulator, speakers, the same T25 Torx. Here is how it looks. You can remove the swiper if you want to. This panel have screws. Okay, from the front, for the front,
You'll have the same two screws here under this, okay? Okay. And what you will have extra is this thing here that you need to remove it, this plastic. It came out very easy. You need to pop out with a removal tool, and after that is the same. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye.